Good afternoon. This is your WJLP Newsbreak. I'm Kimberly Kravitz. President Trump returns to the White House after spending the holiday weekend in Bedminster. He spoke at Morristown Airport before he left for Washington and said he has not yet decided whether or not to invite the Women's World Cup winning soccer team to the White House. He, although did congratulate the team on their victory, putting aside the firestorm surrounding Megan Rapinoe's vow to never visit the White House. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Kimberly Kravitz.